Nitro Party that was at Clemson. Clemson University, hats off to the Tigers. Was that the mascot giving someone a diamond cutter out of the field there?
I don't know, but the challenge has certainly been laid down to all the universities across the country. Can you top that?
Nitro parties, I tell you, fans, we are going to be at the university, their arch rival, by the way, University of South Carolina, in 2 days on a Wednesday night when Thunder comes your way on a Wednesday on TBS. And the Gamecock fans will be at Carolina Coliseum this Wednesday. Tickets to the box office and all Capital ticket outlets. Just like in all the other states around the country, in South Carolina, Nitro is it. And you can better believe that every Clemson fan, every ACC fan, every wrestling fan all over the world is going to be tuned in tonight when the two most prestigious titles, world title, Hollywood Hogan and the new champion, Macho Man Randy Savage, collide, and Goldberg and Raven for the U.S. heavyweight title. And the Barbarian is in there against Wayne Blue. And I'll tell you, the Barbarian is wasting no time. He's being very aggressive here in this matchup, guys.
But he never wastes time. He is just an animal. He's got one thing Blue doesn't have, and that's the mastermind of Jimmy Hart behind him, too. This guy is just a beast, and Bloom is going to have to use his brain to overcome the Barbarian.
All right, fans, I've been handed some very pertinent information. We talked about seeing the encore presentation of Spring Stampede. Now, that'll be during the course of the week, the first chance for you to see the encore presentation of last night's Super Spectacular will be tomorrow night on request, beginning at 8 o'clock. Also available on Viewer's Choice, DirecTV, and the Dish Network all tomorrow night. And also during the course of the week, pin down Jimmy Hart goes by.
Jimmy Hart not only played a part in the pre-match strategy, also involved there as he jumped up on the ring apron, but that distracted Bloom.
I'd say that's why even guys like the Barbarian have loyalty to Jimmy Hart. He will put his little body on the line for his men.
Number one, two, the Barbarian beats him. And I mean, he walked right through a very tough man in Wayne Bloom that time. Did the Barbarian, much like we have here tonight, as an announced crew and as the entire production crew here have picked it up a notch because of what we have coming up later on. It's time for our casserole torture test of the week.
Well, Mr. Bloom got tortured by the Barbarian. Just aggressive power from the beginning. Knocked Bloom right smack in the mouth right there again. Jimmy Hart laid his little body on the line for his man. Second, the Barbarian was quick to capitalize on the victory.
Castrol GTX is motor oil that stands up to the most torturous conditions. You can better believe when you're in the ring against Goldberg, it's torture. Let's listen to what Raven has to say, defending the U.S. strap later on tonight.
Who's next? Who's next? Goldberg, I'm next. But I come from Hayden.